Today, police investigating the cause of this accident in Folsom. It left several children and their mother seriously hurt. Officers are looking at whether the mother who was driving may have been drinking. KCRA3's Mike Tissell live in Folsom with what's happening now. Mike?
And well, we have new information and new pictures to show you. We're live at the tow yard in Folsom. I want to show you, this is the Mercedes, or what is left of it, the day after this crash. The crash so violent that one of the three children who was in a car seat in this car, that car seat ended up on the street. This was a car in which a mother and three children, all 8 years old or under, were riding in when the car, for some reason, swerved into an oncoming lane and was hit by a Dodge Durango. Now, the driver of the other car has already been cleared of any wrongdoing here, but Folsom police are confirming they are investigating whether the mother who was driving this car was driving drunk or under the influence of alcohol. Right now, that mother and one of her children, an eight-year-old child, remain in the hospital with serious conditions. Again, this was an accident that happened last night. Let me show you that picture real quick. This was about 9/11 last night when this happened on East Bidwell Street. This, the accident scene right after it happened. Again, all five people involved here were sent to the hospital, but this morning, only the mother and her eight-year-old, one of her eight-year-old children remains in the hospital, both in serious condition, but we are told neither of them appears to have life-threatening injuries. Now, back here live, again, the big deal here is that Folsom Police are investigating the possibility that this mother who was driving her three children was driving under the influence of alcohol when this all happened. They say if blood tests do confirm that, then if that is likely, that mother would face felony charges in this case. But again, they say at this point there is no confirmation of that, so they're not releasing the identity of the mother because at this point there is no criminal case. However, they are awaiting the results of that blood test to see if indeed this crash could have been prevented. Live in Folsom, Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 reports.
Mike, all right, Michael, thank you.